What's interesting, particularly about this combination of poetry, music, and art, is that we're dealing with the Stations of the Cross, which is a very old Lenten Holy Week devotional. And in fact, in the Roman Catholic Church, you will find that almost all churches have markers to do this devotion of the Stations of the Cross, which was set at 14. Now, for artists, it's an interesting type of project to take on, because you have to do 14 pictures that are similar but different at the same time. And music, it's interesting, you would know better how many times the Stations of the Cross have been done musically as a musical setting.
This is the only one, I believe. There are some symphony passions that just relate to the passion. But this is the only Stations of the Cross, for at least for organ, and I doubt there's anyone for any other instrument.
So it's a very unusual sort of Lenten devotional.